This is the BBC World Service. The headlines at 0600 GMT. In Chile, the death toll in the Santiago earthquake has risen to 200. In London, the political upheaval of the last 3 weeks following the recent adjournment of Parliament appears to be drawing to a close. A statement on behalf of the authorities at Buckingham Palace will be issued later this morning, which is expected to clarify the constitutional situation. World stock markets responded favorably to yesterday's announcement.